These days, most businesses send out emails to their customers. However, with almost 300 billion emails sent every day, it is crucial for your business to stand out from the crowd. The last thing you want to do is spend your time and effort on creating an email campaign only to have your emails go unread. Here are 5 mistakes to avoid making with your email marketing. Sending your emails from a do not reply at your domain.com. Sending your emails from a do not reply or no reply email is unwelcoming and uninviting. Your open rate will be low if you send your emails from one of these addresses. You always want to make sure you are sending emails from an address that your customers can reply to if they need help or questions. Sending image-only based emails. Only about 33% of email subscribers will have their images turned on by default. This means that nearly two-thirds of your subscribers will not be able to read your email, and instead faced with a long, empty box. Plus, text-only emails have a 40% higher click-through rate than those that contain only images. If you do decide to use pictures, make sure that you repeat everything in simple text. Not including your website link. The entire goal of email marketing is to get people to click through to your company website. Some of your emails need to include at least one link that sends subscribers to a dedicated landing page that continues the email message. Similar to marketing campaigns that utilize search engines, you want to create a dedicated landing page for your email campaign, making sure that you include the link in the email. Using a one-size-fits-all approach. The most effective form of any marketing method is relevance. Your message needs to be relevant to your subscribers. The one-size-fits-all approach no longer works. Being relevant shows that you care about your subscribers. Only 11% of businesses segment their email lists, which makes creating relevant email a competitive advantage for your business. Your segmentation can be basic or complex. By segmenting your list and customizing your message, you'll have more engaged customers and higher click-through rates. Ignoring mobile. 54% of all emails are now opened on a mobile device, and 40% of mobile users check their email multiple times a day. If your email campaign isn't optimized for mobile devices, many of your subscribers may not be able to read your message. Avoiding these 5 mistakes can ensure that your email marketing strategy is successful. Email is still the most preferred communication channel for most customers, so creating an effective email campaign will help you outperform the competition.